Hold on.
Your hole is mine.
You guys have giant meat hands. I have the delicate, agile hands of a gaming elf who's able to accurately
Joel,
place
you know
my
you're a man,
thumb.
Right? You're male.
It's terrible. Mere micrometers from each other.
It's also
fluid,
the only.
Hey, welcome back to.
It should be. It's Spoole. So sweat
it's
like
a and it's a game that's competitive sauna survival.
Yeah, Spoole sauna.
Ooh.
How hot can you take it?
Mine'll be Bruce football.
Nice. There will be no wine.
No wine
at the wedding.
No throwing in open house. Yeah. We've talked about this before. You will be out of the next one. If you throw something again, you're out of the next one.
When you guys do play Yu-Gi-Oh, which one of you guys are gonna use your Ixodia? Can we have swim shorts Fridays? Where on certain Fridays
granted.
Of the month we come in wearing swim shorts?
Yeah. Granted, and lots of surfboards.
Seems like it's easy to do.
Can just I wear my swim trunks on Monday?
I'm already prepared.
Yes. Okay. I'm a very lenient CEO.
No, with spinning discs of razor gelt, and it's gonna shoot Santa and slice him into lots of Hanukkah pieces.
You want to assassinate Santa Claus.
Christmas is
this
dead.
Sounds like terrorism.
Yeah.
It's a war on Christmas! No lives will be spared!
Look at him, he's a tough guy.
Wanted dead or alive.
He's doing that thing again.
How would that song go?
What?
I think Chip and Dale.
How does the Chip and Dale recipe?
He goes, Chip and Dale.
Tick, 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 tick in your tail.
Oh, boy.
Fuck her rabbit.
Oh, God.
You know what playing GTA Online is like? You remember the first time you played it? It was like the first time you had sex. The first time you had sex, it was an amazing experience.
Took 2.5 hours and was really expensive.
At a certain point, you had to go like this, and it sounded like Velcro coming apart.
I don't like do you do this with your little fingers. I don't like when you do that.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you a brace that you just get in there, smear it across?
You know,
I'm gentle, like a surgeon.
They're not little drapes that you pull apart.
They're heat-seeking
missiles. Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah.
You're doing
so
really
you
well.
Turn off your engine.
Whoa.
They can't find you. Good
there
kill.
You go.
Good kill.
Ba-bum,
good kill.
Oh, shit balls!
Woo!
That was awesome. Goose!
That G-Force is gonna make me black out. Okay.
Jeez. I'm gonna throw
up. That's all the tequila you drink.
Oh, that was like 3 days ago.
Doink.
Heard the quip though.
That G-Force is gonna make me black out. Okay.
I'm gonna throw up.
That's all the tequila you drink.
Oh. What are you gonna do tonight, Adam? You gonna drink?
Probably gonna watch episode 2 with my best friend, Lawrence.
And?
I'll probably have a beverage.
How many?
You will.
enough until the pain goes away.
Listen, I am a diet conscious drinker. So my cocktail of choice is Diet Mountain Dew and Everclear.
Good kill.
Diet Mountain Dew and Everclear. What are you, fucking 18 years old?
I'm going to do a no-death run.
No-death run?
That just means he's going to fly away, and I have 5 minutes of dead air to cut out of the video.
No.
Ooh! I think you got hit. You got hit, dog.
No, I'm good.
Your cockpit's gone.
Get it together.
Woo!
That's not mine. That's not my kill.
You never raised your landing gear. That was probably part of
that. That was the problem.
He didn't have his landing gear up the whole time he did it.
Yeah, he did.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he put it in.
Absolutely not.
Let's go back to the footage.
His landing gear was down the
Let's go back to the footage.
I'll throw
footage
it back.
Says.
He did. It turns out he did. Nice job.
I don't give a shit.
Anthony Edwards.
What?
Yeah, remember that show you had?
No.
Anthony Edwards.
I only watched Chicago Hope.
You know, I have a new show called Chicago Med.
Do people give a shit? Do people give a shit? Do people give a shit?
Remember Boston Legal?
I do remember Boston Legal.
Yeah.
Starring William Shatner.
I'm going to make a show called Cincinnati Construction.
Oh, that sounds good.
It's just a city and a job.
To be honest with you, that actually sounds pretty good. I'd watch that show.
What's the main character do?
San Diego Sex Workers.
He works for a bulldozer company.
Uh-huh. That sounds good.
And he builds buildings sometimes.
Oh, you know what, though? He has a romantic infatuation with the foreman, but it's a female.
Oh, yeah, she's turning the gender stereotypes upside down.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Law coming at you with another sweet GTA video.
I'm back!
I don't care! Oh, okay.
Reference.
Yeah, I know. That was a good Independence Day reference.
Top Gun.
He was watching the clock.
Check the fail.
He's watching the clock. He's like,
2, 1.
I'm back!
That Sphincterman bet on himself, too.
Wow.
Jeez.
He knows what's up.
That's confidence. Were you the guy doing the Randy Quaid thing? Spankerman!
You have to protect your medic, so if I'm getting shot from behind, you have to find me and actually help me or else I'll die.
It doesn't. work that way.
Yes, it absolutely does, or else you do not have a medic.
Teamwork, guys. This is why we're number one.
That's awesome.
I don't know how that happened.
That was really bad.
Number one team.
They have a turret and a bunch of tanks. So
I think the server was lagging.
Laser beams.
And I've been frozen.
Turrets activate. They jumped over the turrets.
I don't know where I'm going now.
Spoole, what if you led me the wrong way, you piece of shit?
These maps are terrible. It just went in a circle.
Oh my god. Guys, they're saying we might have too many of one hero.
The team comp is perfect.
He's getting healed.
Tracer's ult is the worst.
Spoole, come back. I'll give you a heal.
Shit.
Oh, guys, that's 30 minutes of losses. How does that feel?
Joke's on them. We're the number one ranked Overwatch team.
No. We lost ranks just losing right now.
No, because there is no ranking, so we can determine whatever we want.
We get to choose. That's
good cute. Thing about a new game. Haha, we're in the beta. You're not.
So we have
Thanks, Joel.
No tanks. Okay.
Oh, let's... thank you very much.
Whoops.
D.Va's not a tank in your eyes. Is she?
Windows far left. Is, there's a sniper.
Soldiers coming in.
How the fuck are they so
Can you guys
fucking...
see that?
Shit.
They are.
Bitch!
Coming for me, yep. Language.
You're a language.
Oh wait, there you are. Fuck, she was trying to get behind. Fuck! Damn it! Fuck! Shit! Right in front of help!
We're good.
Okay.
Oh
god. Emote! Best team in the world!
Best team ever!
Nice.
Watch out for that. Yep, I'll take
it. Oh, I just got kicked out!
Oh no!
Fuck! Got kicked?
You can push them back into their spawn.
Are they fucking? What the fuck?
This is the biggest game of the year.
You're already playing.
Uh-huh. Arkham Knight.
This is Grand Theft Auto 5.
Nope. No, I know, but the mod.
It's Grand Theft.
It's the biggest game of the year. The Arkham Knight mod.
No, Arkham Knight is not the biggest game of the year. It's Fallout 4. Fallout 4 is the biggest game of the year.
I want to see some numbers on that.
Take this.
Stretches it out. And he fluffs him.
It's like
a banana.
I'm not gay.
It's like a banana.
I'm not gay, but if your dick isn't hard, I'm not going to be able to get this condom on. Oh, no.
She's just smoking.
Not that mime.
Ooh. Oh, no. Right in the neck.
Oh no. Geez. Good God.
Smoking kills.
Everyone hit. Oh.
She's smiling.
Jeez.
Shit.
He's fine.
Whoa. He's coming for you.
Beep, beep, beep. Oh, he's on my team.
Oh.
Oh, he's your bodyguard.
Look at him.
He's protecting you.
I love you.
We protect you.
I don't think
your work is done here.
Nice work, Sam.
Look, he's trying to shake your hand.
Oh, that's cute.
You betray me! You don't shake Sam's hand! No!
Oh, yeah, he doesn't move. Uh-oh. There's no way.
That's bad.
Oh, wow!
That's real bad.
Holy shit! Abomination versus Fallout. Who will win?
I notice you're not shaking my hand.
Sam?
I have to go kill a Hulk. See you later.
You'll thank me later. I won't.
No!
Oh, no, shit.
You might die. Pull your parachute.
His feet.
Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, how much are you betting?
$1.
I'm putting a dollar. I'll put a dollar on that.
On what?
On Achievement
what?
Hunter.
Yep.
All right.
This is the Achievement
We believe
hunter?
In you, Matt. You can do it.
No, you put
it in. Yeah, that's exactly what you said. You
it's
said,
not at
you
all
can't
what
summon
said.
That.
You're putting
I think
in
I think
mouth.
You're
the rules of this game
you're
are fucking
I think you're confusing
me.
The rules with what Matt would have done, and he was like, I never would have done that because it's foolish.
That allows me to summon one yellow gadget from my deck to my hand. It's your move.
Very well. We will draw, as it is the start of our turn.
Set as many traps as you want during your turn?
I'm going to attack red gadget.
Not so fast, Cup. I activate Wabaku!
As expected!
Of course!
Go on, tell me what it does!
Wabaku!
We can't attack with him.
That's fine.
we didn't want to.
We didn't want to attack with him.
Oh
my god, you believed in the heart of the cards.
I did, the heart of the cards guided me there.
What the hell are you talking about?
You see, when you believe in the heart of the cards, they give you good cards.
It's true.
It's like,
and
it's
I
like,
love
when
my
this
grandpa's
is your only
deck.
Chance, you're like, my grandfather's deck can't be beat. Oh, and then you draw the next card, and you're like, and I've just won.
This is what the fans have been waiting months for.
Yeah.
Oh, you weren't expecting
as expected.
That. Or maybe you were.
I saw that card coming a mile away.
200?
Yeah, who cares?
Oh, hey, man.
What's up, Jeff? Yeah. Checking out the duel? We just took the lead by 200 life points.
We're in it.
You're missing to win it, Jeff.
8,000 to 7,800.
Oh!
Even more.
Who are you voting for?
On who? Funhouse?
Are you betting on us?
That's a good bet.
Yes.
That's a solid bet.
That's awesome. Okay, guys, seriously, win this. Now I can win some money. Because I bet on Funhouse.
Dark Hole.
Oh, not so fast.
Hey, it's my ex-wife.
Breaker of the Magic.
That's your fault. Monsters, by the very definition, aren't normal anyway. They're monsters, man.
Whatever they want.
I'm telling you, that was as far as I gave a shit. That was as far as I gave a
that
shit.
That was a good play.
We cast a spell that just went, and then you just went, no. And then they're like, all right.
Yeah. That'll happen. Done with
welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh!
That'll happen.
No, it's a fun game, you're right.
Yeah. So
if I wanted to just... Joel, never mind.
You get a pot of greed? That'd be helpful.
What a pull! What a pull!
Unbelievable! The heart of the cards!
What a pull! What a pull!
Summon
the interplanetary purple-thirly thorny dragon!
Ooh. What?
What?
I read about that.
To summon the dark magician!
Oh, motherfucker!
As expected.
That's a really big card.
You're walking right into our trap. As expected.
How many times are you gonna say that before
every
it's actually
every fucking
true?
Turn, yeah. Matt. Haven't you picked up on that?
Oh, no!
So long, dark magician.
Oh!
What's the total, Bruce?
All right, so they're at 74 minus 64. Talking about 56.
56.
And where are we at?
69.
We're winning!
Oh!
I feel like I should be insulted by that, but I don't care about Yu-Gi-Oh.
Maybe we're- I'm going to lay down my skill, white magician.
Oh,
racist.
What happens when I kill him?
Well,
don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
You should know this shit.
I don't know every card. I'm not a goddamn Wikipedia.
Yeah, all
right, you have 400 life points left.
Perfect. Yes.
This is exactly
right where you
wanted
this.
As expected.
All right, I'm gonna attack with-
No, you're not!
Didn't you tell you what he was attacking
roar.
With?
Your opponent cannot declare an attack this turn. Rah!
Yes, we survived yet another round!
Well done.
I have to tribute two monsters to summon it.
I'm worth two monsters!
Are you?
Yeah, I'm in the graveyard.
Yes, in phase.
Joel, I'm getting you back with this card.
What the fuck?
When an opponent, when an opponent's monster declares an attack, the target of the attacking monster, destroy that target.
Are you good?
Yep. Money ready.
Cool, he's got a prop. Forgot about that. Hate this show.
All right.
Look at those dinosaurs. Is that not what you picture when you picture Africa?
Whoa! James, you're missing it.
That's not a velociraptor. Yeah, it is.
You missed. Oh, no, you got it.
That was a headshot.
It's that headshot.
Yep. Look at him run away.
No, he's going towards you.
I think.
Oh, one shot killed by that velociraptor.
Well, no, he was fighting a pteranodon.
Yeah.
Gallagus Willows.
Yeah.
And then a Blaster Boars.
Well, he just storms into places, changes the names of things.
Take those feathers off. John.
What is this, Burger King? We call it Burger Prince. Bye.
He didn't buy anything. He just came in here and shouted at all of us.
Look at that. He's got a lot of health.
Yep.
Yeah,
he's 10,000. Closer.
You get 5 coins every time you hit him.
Nah.
Fire.
Juke him!
Oh boy!
Look out! Just made some movement!
He barely touched me.
Can you change, like, classes or anything? Like, maybe you can be a dinosaur. Like, with period or comma.
Oh, maybe
or...
you can be a dinosaur?
Yeah,
did you hear
maybe,
what he said?
That's maybe.
Oh, you didn't even start.
I would just quit the game.
You hit escape.
That's weird. Whoever made this should feel bad about themselves.
What if they
you're
made
not good.
Oh! Oh! Black zombie, why do I flashlight out?
You may have to right click and, like, zoom first.
Flashlight!
Like,
he's firing the bullets.
Use your flashlight. Get your flashlight out.
Over there!
There he is.
I
sir!
Made my money
bring
back.
It on, Blackman.
Oh, man. Yeah!
Cool.
Here we go.
You are the hydrophobia.
It's like Bioshock. Biophobia. Not Hydroshock, because Hydroshock's way cooler.
Yeah, that'd be really cool.
So we call it biophobia. Can you see her bulge? I'd like to see if she does actually have a bulge.
Ooh.
Whoa! Boom
okay,
physics.
All right.
The next one we have, that was supposed to be the best one.
That was the best one?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It's not my fault Adam doesn't know how to play video games.
Yeah, Adam.
Let's try.
You assholes are in the room with me, and you can't figure it out either.
It's because we have a different perspective on it, Adam.
I think it's going to load.
Yes.
Yeah, it's loading.
No, it's not.
Yep.
Should we start the timer for this? Is this part of it?
Game
it's engine. Going. I hear it working.
This is a Steam game?
What do you think that means?
I hear the computer working.
We'll play another game.
Damn it.
We'll play another game.
Hold we'll on. Never know how cool that guy was.
That doesn't count against me.
Maybe yeah, it does.
Why would it count against me?
That should be
me?
Like minus a dollar for that shit. Look at him turn. As he's looking. He's like, yeah.
All right. Well, Adam's controlling.
I heard you.
A demo. Whoa, whoa.
No, yeah. Thankfully, you guys don't have to hear that one because I know James hated it so much.
I loved it.
Jeez.
What do I do?
I don't know what's on this disc, but isn't that the fun? We all hope this will be the next Gora Undying. Let's grab a disc and hope it's right. Let's start installing and play all night. If it takes too long to launch, well, 34 it is. Let's watch the progress bug all the way down. Oops. Now this fucking demo's just one play.
Joel!
disc! No, break the disc! Break the disc! Come on, Joel! Break the disc! Break the disc! What's wrong with you, Joel?
You told me I can say whatever I want to say!
Break the disc!
You said say whatever you want to say!
Break the disc! Break the disc! Fucking times, please. And just wants to squat. Shut up! Red and jeans and boots are starting to fade. And now this fucking new boss just won't play. Joel! Can you help it? Can you help him? Break the disc. That's all it is. One, two, three. Come on, boys.
I mean, this is the best one. This is the best one.
Jeez.
Great pick. Great pick. Yeah. I'm liking where it's headed. I think in about 4 or 6 weeks, we'll be there. We'll be there ready to go.
Did you hear Joel? He's all, break the damn disc.
That's because you give him the black
guy's
part.
Give a damn break a disc.
You never give Joel the black guy's part. Ever. You should know that. Joel's always going to go to his feet. That's where his heart is.
My body is my canvas.
That does look like a child.
Is wearing hair extensions to cover up issues.
Look, she's even standing like a baby.
Scroll down. That's not how babies
stand. That's how babies stand. That's a baby stance.
Are you crazy?
She's like, I want apple. Her new song, Apple Juice, is got 500 million views on YouTube.
She struggled because she doesn't like all the cameras. She just wants to sing. She has an incredibly strong Italian family. I need to see my Nana.
Well, there you have it.
She's a baby. You're right.
I want my apple juice and Nana.
What the fuck? Why are you putting bows on top of bows?
No, that's bad. There's too many bows.
That is a glitch for sure.
My boyfriend's gonna love this.
Just like this stack of bows on her hair.
There we go.
Hey, motor racing.
Nice, Adam.
What is that noise?
You gotta shift.
There are bees hovering around
your
head.
Because he needs to shift. Shift, Adam.
Boy, this
there
is not
go.
Fast at all.
All right.
Driving around a little faster, Adam. Come on.
It shifts automatically, apparently.
I don't think it does. That's not shifting.
I heard it. It was all...
He's like, trust me, kid. You'll know when you're in the zone. Why? It'll sound like a bunch of bees.
He's got cum all over his sword.
Yeah.
I cum on my sword. I mean, I'm intimidated, but I don't know that you're that intimidating.
Volcorn needs pussy badly.
Yeah. He's like, if I don't drain my cock right now, I might die. He goes, Queen of Valhalla, sit on my face. Babe, I will munch your box if you give me a second chance. There ain't nothing sweeter in this life than Valhalla puss. Sir, you're not on the list.
Your girlfriend wasn't on the list, and I pounded her ass.
Did you beat her up, or did you have sex with her?
Both.
Both?
No difference in the Book of Volcor. I've been in a committed relationship for 15 days.
Yeah. I think I love her.
Oh man, what's up, bitch? I'll cheat on my girlfriend, I don't care.
Alright, we're done. We're done.
What is something viewers may be surprised to see about the day-to-day operations of the business?
Nobody uses condoms.
Normally I work naked.
How often?
We have this arrangement where, like, one person will be quietly emailing and another person will be under the desk and then sexual acts will be going down there, obviously without a condom. Mm. But it's under the desk, so you'd have to get some kind of camera angle that shows that and it's just not gonna happen.
Thanks. Lawrence, get that off the monitor!
Lawrence walks around wearing a toga. He has a shield. Yeah. Little moccasins.
Turn that!
I got the Egypt!
Oh, baby, turn your monitor!
That's the director intent.
No. Stop it! Stop!
Just like the gods of Egypt, I am white.
No, just the one black guy.
Encouraging and supportive and progressive guys.
Thank you very much for that statement, Hole. I mean, Elise. What is it called when a Jew kills himself with his katana?
Except a Jew.
It's a lot like, I guess, the imitation everybody does.
I'm gonna crush your pussy.
I know, why does he always say that?
Let's roll the dice.
Catchphrase.
Fool always says it. Disgusting.
Elise didn't get to say what's in her room.
I did.
She did. You're sitting right next to her when she said it.
Why don't you respect women?
I was looking at the
car. I wasn't listening. I was too busy taking a crushing piss.
How are you guys doing today?
Shitty.
Kinda tired.
Tired.
Let's go to hell, Matt. God.
A humidifier.
I can't believe you
would
ask that.
Okay. Why is there shit all over the screen?
I think that's just a streaming issue.
Is it a streaming issue that it puts dirt on your screen?
Okay, well, that's weird.
That is really strange.
Huh.
Well, whatever.
Oh, lagged right through
that checkpoint, Adam.
Wow.
That'll happen. It.
Adam, you should go back and...
just respawn.
He missed the
checkpoint. He drove right through it.
Yeah.
Like, GTA's literally been doing, right through the checkpoint.
GTA's been doing that lately. That's okay. You were gonna win anyway.
Here we go.
It.
Boom!
Maintain that speed!
Nice, that was a good
one. Wow, overtake!
Nailed that cactus?
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
See, just cram your way in there.
Everyone's getting frustrated.
Just cram.
All right, everyone's
look, okay. It's wide open. Right there, like a child's eyes.
It's a big crash.
What? How did you...
I was trying to get around the car that used to be there.
It disappeared.
I was gonna say, were you trying to avoid the Mothman prophecy?
No one's gonna get that.
Good. No one's gonna get that?
That's a movie starring Richard Gere.
Ever
one of the most
of
famous
it?
Movies that has ever been made.
$5 million at the box office?
I like the idea of a famous movie.
$5 million.
Oh.
And that's only theatrical. That's not even counting VHS.
That's not even foreign box office either. Made a lot of money in Poland.
China loves Mothman prophecies. Can't walk down the street without seeing a Mothman prophecy poster.
All right, yeah, maybe we throw it down to one lap, huh? I finished pretty quick, all right? When I'm taking my notes, I look at my finish time.
You talk too fast, we couldn't fit in the sex joke.
You don't take any notes either. By taking notes, you mean take a shot out of that tequila shotgun?
I can do both.
It doesn't influence my work.
I trained myself to
two laps is good.
Listen, a lot of people ask us for advice about how to launch your YouTube channels. Here's a little trick. Put the Mothman prophecies in your tags.
Yeah.
Every video will rocket right to the top.
That's part of Mothman prophecy is you won't get flagged.
Who needs to remember when you can party all the time?
James, please stay for Overwatch.
I can't.
Please?
I have to go.
Why?
He's got a dog to feed.
Birthday party tonight.
What?
Who's?
A friend's.
Here's another little trick, a little life hack for you guys. If you just want to go home and drink alone, just say, oh, it was a friend's birthday party. You just go home, sit in the bathroom. Turn
this
your phone
is a skill
on,
set you've
music.
Developed, lying to people so you can go drink by yourself.
You're an addict.
Didn't say I did it.
You're
I just said it's something you can do.
You're
you like, sit in the bathroom.
I'm gonna drink with you.
You turn on the shower. Instead of worrying about getting so drunk
too.
That you spill your booze all over your chest, just sit in the shower with the water on the whole time, and then you can drink.
Ooh,
and if you spill
back.
It, just washes right off.
Oh,
just
right.
It's like
the teacups. Holy shit!
You got this.
Did you bet on yourself?
I'm betting on myself.
Nice.
Because nobody wins the race
except for me.
There's multiplayer.
You always drink it, and it smells terrible. You open the can, and it just smells bad.
Well, it's organic cane sugar. That's why. It's not high fructose corn syrup.
Blech.
Oh,
whoa!
He threw a
he's
stick
getting
at
frustrated.
Oh, he's so frustrated.
He's getting frustrated. Yeah. He's not liking this. He's like, this is bullshit. They didn't have guns in Greek times.
You get it?
Bullshit.
Oh, because the game sucks?
Yeah, because...
Nice shot.
Oh, wow! You got me!
I need help.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you really do.
There's some health to your right.
Oh, you got him!
Oh.
He's dead.
Oh, thank God.
He's like, you did it!
That was a test!
Dick?
That was close.
That's what he said, that's his one-liner? To shut the griffin off the bridge?
Dick! There's just a bunch of people on comms going, what is he saying?
What an asshole.
Eat my ass! Cocksucking Griffin? Why is he saying these things?
I think he's just talking to the other soldiers.
These are legendary Greek heroes.
He's not even shooting werewolves and griffins. He's calling our soldiers dicks.
He's like, I don't understand all this nerd bullshit.
I understand this.
Unless you fucking dorks.
Hold on, aim it. You got fire. See you in hell.
Oh, we exploded into blocks.
I mean, this
is gonna destroy Big Ben.
No. Technically, Big Ben is the bell.
Alright, so this is the goof match, alright? We're not gonna get mad at each other, we're not gonna yell, and we're not gonna scream.
Shut up!
What do you mean the goof match?
I thought it was a goof match.
I thought
we were
goofing.
Bruce
does not like the sound of goof match.
Let's do goof match.
I play to win.
Whatever Bruce goes, we all go.
Alright, we gonna jump over the walls?
Winston, come on! I'm on the point!
Go!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Yeah! Overtime!
Bubbles up! Bubbles up!
Overtime!
We can ride this all the way back, guys. 5 minutes.
Oh my God!
I'll cover the backside.
Incoming!
Zenyatta's right there.
I will come to the backside. Come
here
to the backside,
Gunfighter!
Who's hitting me?
Oh! Yes!
Here comes Winston!
There's a Pharah! There's
I'm reloading.
I'm trusting you got our back.
Keep your eyes up. Keep your eyes
Reaper's
up.
Behind. Reaper's
just
behind.
Jump behind. Shoot behind us.
Oh, fuck. Ow.
Above us.
Somebody
right
shoot
above
her!
Us.
Shoot her!
Oh, yes, I am! Shoot her! She's dead! Shut up.
Get it. That's why they're having fun, because they're winning.
No, no. We're
she's the only
fun.
One in this room not having
should,
a good time.
No, I'm not the only one having
fun.
That's what you do.
Spoole,
you gotta
kill you all!
Spoole, you need to focus on Roadhog.
You focus on
I'm coming
Roadhog.
In.
Oh! Oh,
shit. Guys, I'd like you to take this all Roadhog game very seriously, please.
Hip, hop, hip, hop, hip, hop.
Okay, you okay, and me. Well,
some people are curious what we actually refer to our community as.
Uh-huh. Babies, whiners,
children. No, no,
complainers.
Our community, not the not the whiners and the complainers.
Bitches. Look, I got that.
Oh!
You have the key. There you go. Fucking video games. Time Mysteries Inheritance remastered. Oh, good. The reviews right now are mixed.
Well, how does that tie
that's
wrong
with
her mouth.
I can't find my father.
Oh, God.
And it's put me on edge.
There's like an invisible dick in her mouth at all times. Baseball bat. Last one.
There it is.
Nope.
No, it's at the top. Right above. Up.
Oh, yeah,
up,
top,
up,
above,
up.
There
you go.
Good
there
eye.
Go.
There. I cleaned my dad's shit.
They don't call me Baseball Bat Finder Willems for nothing.
It's a terrible nickname.
It's that's actually, horrible. That's an abbreviated version. It's Baseball Bat Finder in the game Time Mysteries Remastered Willems.
Me on the pedestal of the Nexus.
The only thing with enough density to push me back together is inside your womb.
Shove me up your vulva.
Push me deep inside you. And the pressure shall turn me into a diamond.
Fairy tale about Father Frost,
oh, what
Ivan,
is that?
And Nastia.
Look at that sweet thing, Sack Citadel.
That's what they call my crotch.
Hey, baby, want to come to the Sack Citadel?
You can trim my vag hair.
Did you include?
Talk about vag hair?
No, we're not. We're not talking about vag
she
heard
hair. Vag hair.
Her nose perked up.
Toad nest.
Your crow nest?
Chode!
Oh, God.
Her voice. Chode!
He's like, oh, dear God.
He just walks up to the podium and he goes,
you should be able to marry your sisters. I think gay people should be allowed to have abortions.
Start? Fixing obesity crisis.
Yeah. I am.
Free squat racks.
I oppose it. Everybody should be fat.
What is New York like? Pizza.
That's Maryland.
They just go in there and you go, deep dish pizza sucks.
You fucker. You dumb fuck.
We gotta get the Christians on our side. He's winning, by the way, ever since he made that horrible speech.
I know.
Tell him you're Jesus. Tell him you're back.
Ever heard of a little boy?
Yes.
He Where? Had a dream that he wanted to sing.
Uh-huh.
And he went and met his
George
idol.
George Harrison.
Usher. And that little boy's name
okay.
was Justin Bieber. He's climbing the top of the Billboard charts yet again.
Mm. Again?
With a song known as Fallout.
Oh, look at this. It's already there.
Hit it, Adam. It's a great song, guys. It really hits me right here.
Okay.
This is meant for my friend Joel.
You gotta look in the sleeve and pick out a computer disk. You know it's not gonna be very good, but let's take the risk. I hope it's one of those CDs that loads up real super brisk. Cause we just can't play one more game that's garbage.
You guys ready? Here it comes.
Is it too late now to play Fallout? Cause I'm finally learning to mod closeout. Oh, is it too late now to play Fallout? Yeah, no, it's not this show. Is it too late to play Fallout, bros? Fallout! Fallout! Yeah, no, that's not this show. Is it too late to play Fallout, bros?
Alright, we got more.
I burned my dick.
We just barely managed to find a motocross game or two. Yeah, is it too late now to play Fallout? Cause I'm finally learning to mud close out. Whoa, 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 is it too late now to play Fallout? Yeah, no, that's not this show. Is it too late to play Fallout, bros? Is it too late not to play this crap?
Demos. Oh.
So in the near future, when we're all fucking sex bots,
Wouldn't
it make more sense for them to make one robot that everyone finds universally appealing?
They can't. A Bieber bot.
They can't. Well, yeah, that's true. It's Justin Bieber.
And you don't have to diversify your product line. You just have one sex bot for everybody. It's a Bieber bot.
Some people. Yes, that makes sense.
Can we go back to fuck bots for a second?
No. Yeah.
Okay, so James.
Damn it.
James.
Yeah.
If somebody made a fuck bot of you, but didn't pay you for your likeness or anything like that, and across the country everyone was fucking a James Willems bot, what would you do?
So there's a distributor of a fuckbot that looks like me, and I wasn't paid for my likeness.
Exactly.
I think I'd go after the company.
Yeah, you try to sue them?
I mean, here's a workaround for future fuckbot makers. Just don't call it Jim or James Willems or something like that. Just don't call it that, because then it'll just look like a white guy. And then it'll be fine.
Adam can't break this.
He just gets angry.
That's all right. That works.
Who in this room hasn't seen Justin Bieber's dick?
This is what I've got to put your eyes midway on the map.
We're going to go ahead and pull funding.
With the Midway CEO. I said a suffering got put a bite midway on the map.
Okay, you're fired.
That's what he said.
I can't even buy a Valibane parking.
Yeah, go ahead and get out. Pack up your things.
I'm free! Alright, transform back, and you can save your insanity.
Drive that tractor, that's insane.
Caribbean.
Aliens versus Predator 2. Game over, man.
Predators, aliens 2.
Starring Danny Glover. Dun, 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 dun. Aliens versus Predator 2. Hmm. It's really catchy.
It is. On the tips of everyone's tongues.
Hey everybody, it's Bruce Roman, the Gulpin' House! Joel, take it away!
Why'd you point at me?
I'm gonna rate you, a D.
Is there a rating?
Aww.
That's more than Bruce could ask for! This one's from I Spartan Man! Do you guys have any near death experiences? If yes, what happened? How do you survive?
Don't worry, there'll be words on screen so you guys know what was said.
America's a great place.
My much more boring one, which you can cut from the show if you're so willing.
Yep.
Here to tell that story.
Did you come on me like a glove?
we don't have to use this in the episode at all either, but there was... He looks down the barrel. Now I flip the fuck out. Anyway.
Oh, nice. That's gun safety 101.
Does it count if you almost die inside every day?
I would have two Priuses, are the jets on the pod racer.
Nice.
And then the thing, the chariot that I ride, they're connected to, that pulls, you know, is another Prius. Only it's a different color Prius.
Mm-hmm. Ah.
Yeah, so I wouldn't get the engines confused with the chariot.
So it's a Prius-drawn Prius carriage?
Yeah, I get the most Klaatus per space gallon.
Yeah. Can it float?
All the pod racers.
Do they have like special engines on them or anything, or are they just normal Priuses like tied together?
I'm pretty sure I just explicitly said what my pod racer was, Spoole, and if you weren't paying attention, I can't help you.
I would bring a Talkboy to the taping of Home Alone 2 and beat Macaulay Culkin to death with it.
Oh, nice! Well,
what if you bring Talkboy to taping of Home Alone 1?
But
oh, he wouldn't even know! I'm about to show you your future.
I'll say, because Home Alone 2, the technology already existed.
Yeah, he'd see me coming with it, and he's like, oh no, I know what you're doing! And then he'd start running. Home Alone 1, I could just creep up on him. Right through the back of the head.
The longest I've gone without sleep was when I was a college boy, back in my college boy days, and I was working on my senior thesis, and I was in my art studio for something like three days or something, and now I was an artist.
Yeah, was.
Are you painting?
Now you're just a dude in a fez. Now you're just a dude in a fez. Oh!
Lawrence and Peak, I would assume between the two of you, one of you have stayed up the longest.
Not really. I think my record was 48 hours.
Any particular reason?
LAN party.
Yeah. Mine.
All Rooster Teeth family.
Here?
Hey, why are you guys all here?
It's Turbid.
Why are you here, Chad?
I'm here because,
So, pretend that it's Halloween time and you're ready to get super spooked.
Wait, what?
A month ago?
Whoa, it's spooky.
It just happened. I said pretend!
It's after Thanksgiving.
Wait, turn off the porch lights.
We
no
spent
kids
Halloween show. Together!
We were in a haunted house!
It's
somebody says pretend, the first thing you don't do is go, here are all the reasons why I can't do that.
I think a pub named Scooby-Doo, actually.
I'm stabbed so many times!
Yeah, oh yeah, stab on the ground! Sentry, do you have a microphone? Can you defend yourself? No, he can't defend himself. He's a hacker, he's getting kicked.
Yeah, just come back.
Oh, gosh. Jeez, it scared the shit out of me. All right, watch, check your right, and then go left. All right, now walk.
I wish Bruce was my life coach.
Baby, a double.
If I'm going to be, hold on, if I'm going to be an intense operative, I need to put on my gear. Is it clear down there?
No.
Define clear.
Holy shit, that was a fucking, that was a terrorist just blew himself up in front of me.
That's
we,
cool.
We made it.
They're called terrorists, Bruce.
Guys, you gotta, you gotta move slow.
Holy fuck, that guy's scary. Listen to your captain this round.
All right, just so you know, the person who we're supposed to listen to flashbanged me twice, I think.
Nope, just once. And when I said I'm throwing a flashbang, maybe you shouldn't have been staring in the room where I was throwing the flashbang.
You didn't say where you're throwing. Hold on. Lawrence, did you get flashbanged?
No.
You did. Because you went, I can't see anything.
Oh, this is a ballsy move.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh no.
Oh no. Why did you miss?
Oh no.
You just made him angry.
Because I hip fired a pistol because I thought that would work.
Oh, are we cool?
We're the worst.
I don't know why I brought a revolver.
There's a hostage in there. I see his head bobbing around. His name's 12M.
Oh, that's not a big one. That's
they're there.
Big one.
Hey,
oh no.
Oh no.
That's okay.
Back.
Vision back.
Uh-oh.
Nice.
Fuck, Lauren. Don't walk in front of my gun!
I have a bigger gun than you!
That's an explosion man!
Not kill that explosion man!
Oh.
Jesus Christ. So tactical.
Uh-oh, there he is. Way out there. Oh, he's coming up on your right. On your right. Adam.
Oh.
Adam, you look really fucking cool right now.
Yeah, you do.
Holy shit.
Disguised as couples therapy, but instead...
What? Elise went and found some mods for us to... mod into this game.
It was Bruce's idea. He's not here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
If we don't see some bush, he's gonna have my hide.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky
out
there.
Good God.
You can't stop the juice. If there's one thing I know, you can't stop
the
juice.
That's too far. Alright, it used to be something fun that we
see
could just joke about.
See those red valves? That ain't paint.
Oh, Elise. Do only the women get naked?
You think I just got dongers anytime I want? I could bring a donger for you? I bust my ass on these mods.
This is for the roaches.
I feel like such a failure.
Do you have at least one in your game?
Yeah, of course.
You know, I think I saw you get another achievement there.
Oh yeah, yeah, you found the bed.
Yeah, I don't know if you missed it. You,
that
you
was
saw
really
it,
good,
I
Adam.
Saw it pop up there. You got a bed dweller. You got the
bed dweller achievement, huh?
Heads up.
That was, disobedient puppy achievement.
That was a good one you got.
Get it with your mouth.
He
good
got
boy.
It. Good boy.
Thank God. Thank God.
That would have been so embarrassing. So embarrassing. Well, the climax of this video is when I go to the bathroom after this and masturbate to this horrific creation we've come up with.
His name's Adam.
Oh, that guy. Kill me first.
Have you ever met the guy named Lambshank?
Is that the bouncer?
No. He's the bartender. Lambshank. You got him!
Unless he had a painted red mannequin, he just threw out. Argor was invented in southern France by a mentally handicapped man. Jean-Luc Retard.
Did his handicap help him or hurt him when he was doing parkour?
He didn't, no one really knows. They just kind of let him go out there and do his thing. He'd come in for dinner. Stealth. Use stealth.
Be really quiet.
Ugh. Who's there?
Oh, he's yours.
Oh, nice. Oh,
look at that face.
Look at that butt.
Ass. Yeah. Take him out, bro. Whoa!
Wait.
Where did you even fire those things?
How did you see that man?
He was firing from me.
He saw the muzzle flare. He gave himself away.
Gore vision.
There you go. Uh-oh. He's got the jump on you. Oh,
boy. Oh, no.
Oh, Rocket Man!
That rocketed that man into the stratosphere, came down and exploded into bits.
You've destroyed all the ammo crates. Call your mom. She'll pick you up.
That's the coolest thing about Gore. The community
maintains
the game, not developers.
Is that up there?
Because all the developers are dead. Mass suicide.
Oh, no, they hated the game. This is the mod.
What else has been modded in?
That
we've seen, obviously.
Well, you see that sign? Cryjack. We modded that in.
What does that mean? It
stands for Killer Radical... ice? Yeah, ice.
You're asking me?
I'm not
a Gorfin.
I'm Gorfin number 10. I'm not Gorfin number 1. I don't know what it means. And then the JAK, whatever. Pull up the YouTube video.
Do it.
And then turn that shit up. Also, turn up your YouTube. Turn up the volume. Turn up... Fuck!
Hang up! What are you doing?
It's the most wonderful time of the week. With the demo disc snapping and everyone yapping except for Magic. It's the snappiest demo of all. With these terrible old games and gay pictures for James, my head meets a wall. There'll be new games installing Rule 30s for calling and Bruce singing parody songs. There'll be banter for crash games and loading of flash games that feature celebrity dolls. It's the most wonderful time of the week.
All right, y'all, hear this.
No, not yet, not yet, not yet. It's a musical interlude.
You fucked up, Chris!
Here it is!
Contemplating and tries entertaining, and Laura's just sitting behind.
They'll be spooling it at it, Joel browsing on Reddit, Elise and Matt working the grind. It's the most wonderful time of the week. Here's our video trending, now this song is ending, extending our streak. It's the most wonderful time, it's the most wonderful time, oh, the most wonderful time of the week. This is the one I didn't practice very much. That's a little, look at, see that's the penis right there. Uh-huh. See that one in the middle?
Yeah.
Also a penis.
Okay.
And see on the right that looks like a vertebrae of the skull?
Yeah.
That's a penis. Like, a is that the one that Danny Glover beat up?
Yeah, he beat up like a 6-year-old, or the equivalent of.
Danny Glover beats up on child predators? You're overdue for your
medication. Yeah, except it's like, you know what? Auto-guided laser cannon and a net. They, when other predators come back from a hunt, they just offer harsh criticism, yeah. Even though they don't actually do anything themselves.
Oh, yeah.
You know what they're called?
No.
Redditors.
Oh, jeez.
Ba-dum-cha!
Oh, why would I do that?
Oh, you're with
you
Newt.
You went down into the dumpster.
You're with Newt.
Yeah.
They mostly come out at night, mostly.
That's why I said it, so you do the impression.
I'm British, I think.
It's my favorite impression that you do, the
you
Newt know, impression.
You want some more fun IMDb trivia?
I do, yes.
Newt, the little girl who portrayed Newt, grew up and married the little boy who played the wild child from Rogue Warrior.
Really?
Yeah, two little wild babies. They found each other. That scene from Aliens where Ripley's driving the thing.
Yeah.
And she's banging it because she's a woman, she can't drive.
I do remember that. Oh my gosh. Okay, time to shoot.
Get ready. Oh! All clear.
It's all, I killed one of your men! It was away.
His ankle's been bitten clean off.
Was mirror.
How boy.
Uh-oh.
There's a predator nearby. Or maybe a moth.
Close. Don't click okay. There you go.
All right, Matt Baker.
There he is. Go,
was that Steven Spielberg? That was him filming Saving Private Ryan. Yeah. Jingle All the Way is the best Christmas movie of all time. I'll tell you why. Hmm. Because not only is it an awesome Christmas movie, but it also shows you what happens when a middle to upper class white man tries to do the exact same thing as a working class black man. The black man goes to jail and the white man gets celebrated as a hero.
I don't like Christmas movies. They're full of lies.
Nightmare Before Christmas is my favorite.
That's not a Halloween movie. It's a Halloween movie.
Mine's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, all those classic animated ones.
Mm-hmm.
Those movies are garbage.
You're garbage.
I would get Elise one day's reprieve from the voice that tells her she's no good at anything.
Oh, wait, what if the voice is sitting right?
It's gone.
It's gone. I don't get to see it this Christmas.
Combine Silly Putty and the same newspaper that James used to peel off the truth from the newspaper.
That's not how it works, but okay. All right, save the day. Thanks, Spoole. Adam?
I can't
talk that.
All right. He doesn't know how Silly Putty works.
I'm a Southern boy, and I think that the STD would inspire you with shame, and you would get it as soon as you stand on the same carpet as somebody else of the opposite sex.
Damn. There's no sex there. That's just standing.
Yeah. Well, you're already sinning in the eyes of the Lord, you son of a bitch.
My imaginary STD
would make everyone else feel as awkward and uncomfortable as I do at all times.
Ooh.
And it would be transferred by a sweaty handshake. A sweaty, weak, limp handshake.
That already happens. When you clam up somebody's hand, they're like, It's immediate.
So you'll come join me in my new society?
Well, shake on it.
Look, it'll be okay. We're on the same carpet, so.
Like, what should we sacrifice, though, in your name?
Yeah. Who should we sacrifice in your name?
Yeah, what's their name? Give us a name. Who do you want me to kill?
What are we killing?
Is it Spoole? Let's kill Spoole.
You want to kill Spoole?
Maybe that'll make Matt happy.
Lawrence, did the Lord tell you that?
Slaves become masters, and masters become slaves. As much plum berry juice as you can drink.
Who he is. Judas! You guys could cut.
You guys could cut.
There's a lot of explosions. Boy, there's a lot of action going on up there.
There's no way you're going to make it up there.
I bet it'd make for a really great video if you could see it.
I'm not blaming you. You didn't make GTA.
Could have. I played it enough that Rockstar owes me money. That's right, Rockstar. I was in some videos where people played your game on the internet. Therefore, you owe me money. That's how YouTubing works. I made Minecraft popular!
What do you think his plan is?
Here to we go and gun fucking murder everybody.
Kills.
Here it comes.
Here we go.
Here comes all
kills.
The murder. Hiya! Oh, exploded and ran over by a car. Ow.
How many was that?
30?
30 kills?
I think it was an even 30.
You got one.
Not that I'm making excuses, but there was a cold wind blowing in from the north that I was not prepared for.
Oh, wait, you mean in the map or in real life?
Both.
All right, hold on.
You got it.
You're holding it.
You're
the holding giant it. Chain gun he's holding.
Both your arms are on it.
I can't get up the...
Oh! Oh! Shoot it!
Fire.
Shoot it!
Kill him! Oh! It. You're tripping!
It's stuck!
It's literally
like
a shooting gallery!
Shooting fish in a...
Whoa! Pit. You're getting popped! Oh!
Oh, no!
Biggest gun in the game! Right. You couldn't kill anybody!
No, I just imagine Bruce going, how did it... Where's the trigger?
I was skipping on the rocks!
Uptown demo disc. Uptown demo disc. Uptown. Demo disc, uptown demo disc, uptown demo disc, uptown demo disc. I said uptown demo disc, uptown demo disc.
I found the worst games of 2015 on Metacritic,
mm-hmm.
and I decided, hey, maybe we should play those games.
Putting number reviews on games is archaic, and thus this means nothing. It could be the best game to someone else, and so
just when you think this is broken, it's gonna load in and it'll be a real game. So hold on a second.
Okay.
Okay.
Remember, when you think it's broken is when it will load.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It's scary, huh? Spooky.
Yeah.
So, do you think it's broken yet?
No, not yet.
I think it was broken.
I mean,
right
I did,
then.
Yes. Okay. Yeah.
If you're oh, no! Excited.
Damn it.
How did you miss the stairs?
I'll be honest, I got kind of bored and I started looking somewhere else.
You leveled up, though. Level 4.
I don't want to play anymore.
What? We didn't get the... Yeah, it's fine.
This is like my spawn.
Oh,
is
boy.
Is that a
dildo? Yep.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be funny.
Are you laughing?
Ooh. Fresh.
Did you hear me laugh?
No. Move the pipe.
You gotta jump to the rocks.
Pick it up.
Unplug the pipe.
Unplug
it up to the other one.
No, put the bone in.
What?
Shove the bone in the pipe.
It's dumb enough to work.
I got
it. If this works, I will eat my hat.
Look up at that pipe. Put the bone in.
Are you kidding me? Let me see if there's an Anki walkthrough.
Do
Anki overview. Anki is a game.
Oh, no.
No!
That's what it says right there.
What, Jesus was 6 or 9?
He was 6, because it had a line on the bottom of it, which means it's a 6.
I thought the other one had a line on the bottom of
no,
it.
No, it had a line on the bottom of the...
Okay. So...
Are you sure? Because we've been putting that other symbol in as 6.
I know, but I don't...
So mean, Jesus is 6, the other one is 9.
I believe so.
I thought it was the other way, but I don't remember.
So, see, that's what I was trying to say. It may be a double number.
Well, if there's a double number, we're never going to guess it. We'll have no idea.
6, 6, 4, 6, 7. That's it.
There we go.
There are 3 of them are 6s.
Yeah, well, that makes sense. Get it?
Spooky.
666.
But that's so stupid.
Yeah.
You beat it. Huh.
I think you did it.
I think you did it.
You won.
We beat Anki first try.
Wow.
Nice job.
Nice
job. Nice job. Well, Lawrence has a server up. He's had it up for about 15 years. So.
Yeah, he's like, someday someone will access this.
I got the IP tattooed on the
Wait,
back
hold
of
on.
My neck.
See you in Tron.
Fire department.
Who's wanted to be a firefighter if I failed at everything else? I'm not making fun of them.
No.
I think it's a cool thing to do. I just wouldn't make it my first choice or second. It should do realistic firefighting, where it's like you have to report to a scene
where someone's pissed because their Domino's pizza arrived, but they got sausage on it instead of pepperoni, so they called 911.
Or like the apple? No one's chiming in here.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's just a bombastic stage play about how beautiful and magical. I think it's a retelling of The Wizard of Oz, but takes place inside New York.
Does anyone know what he's talking about?
I don't know. I love watching bad movies. It's like a guilty pleasure of mine.
Oh, jeez. Lawrence loves doing that.
The next one on deck for me is Looker by Michael Crichton. Just cut the wheel really hard once you get up there.
Oh, it's cutting it.
No, wait, do it.
Wait, what in the...
I don't know why you didn't boost.
Yeah, you should have boosted.
Whoa! Oh, shit! That was almost perfect.
You have police to be, Jeff?
I'm going. Fuck it.
You can do it.
Oh, damn it, out of the water, fuck!
There you go. Nice.
Somebody
get out of the way! Red legs, get out of the way! Red legs, respawn, you fucking idiot!
Boost!
What?
Boost again!
Boost!
No, it's too late!
Boost now! I did.
There we go.
It's looking good.
I don't know if I can.
Yeah!
Boost!
Just do it!
Boost!
Oh my god!
No, I got it!
Get it!
You got it!
Yeah!